again. But the texting and the call is like, cool, like, what's up, what's wherever you at? Ooh, ooh. But do it, dude. Come on. I would have never went. Never.
Okay.
I got too much on the line.
Oh, fuck.
And you didn't bother to tell him.
There was no reason to tell him. I mean, it's my life.
Yo, what? Yeah. Well,
this nigga better not ever piss me off, nigga. Good luck to
you. I respect that.
You signed up for that shit.
But he has a right to know who he's with.
Right, but I mean, I didn't think it was gonna get serious either.
I'm gonna bust with your face right now. Right now. It's going down.
Right. Whoop your faggot ass.
She look like a dude.
Yeah, she do. I don't know how the hell he okay, so soon as I look,
name?
I'm thinking, that's a dude.
That's my baby mama. I still don't want to be in a relationship. You know what I'm saying? I love her now. I'm not in love with her. She is.
Oh, that's her baby mama. So what happened?
What?
That ain't no dude. He fucking around with a female.
White girl.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, he is. The baby mama is the white girl.
And she fucking with a dude?
No, he was talking to that chick in the club, like.
I don't know what the fuck
that
this
nigga
is.
Weak as hell.